Okay, here comes that bullet, and there it strikes the Nokia 3310, and oh my god, it's like a crater of bullet fragments that spreads out sideways like a water balloon splashing against an invincible barrier. What the heck? How is this even physically possible?